Okay, so in this video, I present to you an old video I made back in 2021 of me trying to restore a MacBook Pro. Mainly the screen, but let's just say it went horribly wrong. Please mind the not so good quality of the video since it is quite old and quite bad. Here's how it went. For a while after I unboxed this thing, I had thought this was sticker residue from a screen protector. I had thought so because a few months prior to me making this video, I had received an identical MacBook as this one with what I thought was screen delamination until I eventually found out it was just from a screen protector. So yeah, that's why I thought this was not screen delamination. Anyways, after I did eventually come to the conclusion that it was, after all, screen delamination, I had heard online somewhere someone using baking soda and a water mix to remove this coating on the screen. So I tried that, and here's where things started to fall apart. The entire clip here of this time lapse ended up being 15 minutes long. When looking back while editing, I noticed that there was more water on the screen than needed, and the dent in the screen right here didn't help either. When I finished, while thankfully it removed most of the coating, when I turned it on, there was a huge water spot in the physical screen. While I knew I screwed up, but I was also surprised that the screen still worked entirely even though there was the water spot. I needed to dry the screen out. I assumed that my issue wasn't too entirely common because most people don't do what I did. There wasn't too many ways to remove the water from my Mac screen, so I had to get creative. When I first thought it out, I eventually figured out that putting the computer into a closet with not one, but two dehumidifiers would be a better option. Over the days on checking it, I started to notice this weird black stuff slowly start to appear inside the screen. And it was in spots all around where the water had been. Since there was nothing I could do about it, I just dealt with it. I then installed macOS Big Sur on it while casually listening to music during the process. It eventually finished. I then set it up to the desktop and it's done.
So yeah, clearly this is definitely something I'd consider quite a fail. Since having to stare at mold in between layers of your screen is pretty bad. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video for what that's worth, and I'll see y'all in the next one.